Speaking before 1,250 editors and publishers of the Associated Press in New York City, Secretary of State Dulles tells of the rising demand for liberty in the Russian captive nations.
Let us also make apparent to the Soviet rulers our real purpose. We condemn and oppose their imperialism. We seek the liberation of the captive nations. We seek this, however, not in order to encircle Russia with hostile forces, but because peace is in jeopardy and freedom a word of mockery until the divided nations are reunited and the captive nations are set free.